Everybody, this is Chef Panayoti, and today we are making fish with dandelions. We are going to boil the dandelions in this pot for an hour or so. An hour, 45 minutes, maybe? I don't know. We're going to cook the dandelions as long as they need to. Okay. I'm pushing them down so all of them cook in the hot water. Time to prepare the porgies. I'm putting deodorant. I'm going to grab this porgie right here. We're gonna put salt inside the turkey. And then we're gonna do 2 cups on top of the fish. Repeat the same for the other side. Boys are ready. We're gonna add salt, pepper, and olive. So, salt. We're gonna cook our chipotles in the oven for about 25 minutes at 400 degrees. Our platter is ready. It looks so good. We put salt, lemon, and olive oil in the dandelions, and we have orange juice here. This looks delicious, and plain rice. Now, thank you for watching all of my videos. Don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss another video.